Hey guys, welcome to Technical Beard here. This will be a very interesting video for you all. In this video, we'll talk about how to record your videos on iPhone from both the cameras at the same time. That is your front camera as well as your back camera at the same time. But guys, before that, if you're new here, if you're first time here, I will request you, please give a like if you like this video and subscribe for amazing videos regarding iPhone tips and tricks and iPhone solution. Now, getting back to the video guys, here you can easily record your videos from both the camera at the same time on your iPhone. For this trick, I'll be using an application called DoubleTake. It is freely available on the App Store. Link will be provided in the description. But before that, let's see how to use the application on your iPhone. So guys, go ahead and open application. Once you open the application, here you will see two screens. That is your back camera screen as well as your front camera screen. Both are enabled here. And if you record a video here, as you can see, as I move my hands here, like your back camera and the front camera, both the screens are enabled and recording. And also, there are multiple ways to record a video from both the cameras. This is a default mode in a DoubleTake application, that is your discrete mode, where you can record two separate videos from two separate cameras, that is your front camera and back camera. So both the videos recorded will be saved separately. So as you can see here, go to a gallery here and here you see two videos recorded separately, that is your front and back separately. So now what if you want to record a video in the same screen, like a picture-in-picture mode where the back camera is shooting and the front camera it is showing your front camera video. So for that, do one thing, come to your main screen and here at the right side top corner, you see a modes here and from them, choose picture-in-picture mode where you can record a same video, single video with both the cameras. So go ahead and record a video with your picture-in-picture mode where your main camera will be your back camera and your picture-in-picture will be your front camera. You can change that as per your choice also. So record that and here you will see that here is a single video recorded but with both the cameras. And your front camera is recorded as a picture-in-picture mode, a small screen on your main screen. That you can do. And also the third option, that is your split screen, where you can record two videos front and back in a split screen. Like your half screen will be your back camera and the half screen will be your front camera. Like that you can easily record in both the modes as per your choice. So guys, if you see here, split mode, picture-in-picture mode, as well as your default discrete mode. As per your choice, you can record a video at the same time from this camera or from this camera application. I hope it is helpful video for you. As per me, it is a really helpful video for every iPhone user as well as your every video recorder and for every content creator if you're creating a content or recording videos for yourself as well. So guys, that's it. I hope it helped you. I hope it is a helpful video for you. And if yes, my request is please like the video and please give subscribe for more videos regarding iPhone tips and tricks and iPhone solution. Until then, thank you very much. Bye bye. See you in the next video.